what's your name?
My name is Winnie.
How do you spell it?
That's W-I-N-D-N-Y.
Anyway, okay, perfect. Where do you live?
I live in Taipei City.
Perfect. So what's your favorite subject in the school?
I like English.
Why?
Because it's interesting.
It's interesting. Okay. So what do you like about your school?
My friends.
Your friends. Okay, perfect. What did you do yesterday?
I went to school.
Okay. At what time did you go to bed yesterday?
I went to school. Six or
tea. Okay, perfect. What do you have for breakfast this morning?
I have bread and milk.
Okay, what do you usually have for lunch?
I usually have lunch. Vegetables.
Vegetables, okay. So, do you have any hobby?
Yes.
What's your hobby?
My hobby is playing badminton.
Playing badminton, okay. So, how often do you practice it?
I play
sometimes. Where do you play it?
I play in the park.
Park?
Yeah.
Okay, so now I will give you a flashcard. First, I will ask you a question about Daisy's class, and later you will ask me the same question about Harry's class, okay? Okay, so what's the teacher name?
Miss Castle.
How many students are there in the class?
There are 14.
What do they study?
They study history.
Is the lesson interesting or boring?
It's boring.
What time does the class finish?
The class finishes at 10:15.
Okay.
What's the teacher's name?
Her name is Miss Wright.
How many children are there in your class?
There are 17 students.
What are they studying?
What do they study? They study geography.
The lesson is interesting or boring?
The lesson is interesting.
What time does the lesson finish?
At what time does the class finish? It finishes at 11:45 a.m. Okay, thank you so much. Thank you.